Lexis Automated Templates is a collection of automated legal templates available through Practical Guidance. With automated templates, you can use an interactive interview to create and complete a well-formatted document, customized with the right data and clauses based on your interview responses. Click on View All in the Tools and Resources pane and select Automated Templates from the pop-up box. Here, you can browse all the automated templates available across the practice areas within your subscription. Use the filters on the left of the screen to filter results by practice area, jurisdiction, and industry. You can also locate automated templates through search. If there are automated templates available in your search results list, you will see a Automated Templates under the document name. To filter your results list to display only automated templates, check the Automated Templates box at the end of the list of filters. Once you have located the automated template you need, you are ready to begin building your document. Look for the blue Build Your Document icon to begin the drafting process. After you click on Build Your Document, you will see a pop-up window prompting you to enter the name of a new work item. If you have used this template before, you will see an option to select your recent work items. To continue working on one of your recent work items, simply select the work item name from this list. Each automated template includes a form summary that provides a description of the form, what it is used for, and any key details or nuances the drafter should be aware of. Each screen in the interview will show you the name of the automated template and the name of the work item. You can rename your work item by clicking on the pencil icon and entering the new name. The outline section on the left allows you to see the topics or sections of the interview questions. To navigate the interview, simply select a section in the outline. You can proceed through the sections in the order that makes sense for you. You can also use the Previous and Next buttons to move through the sections in a more linear fashion. You can see interview progress by looking at the circles in front of each section or topic in the outline. A green circle with a check mark means you have answered all the questions. A half green filled circle means there are still unanswered questions. A white circle with a dotted outline means you have not answered any questions. An I button at the end of an interview question indicates that there is additional drafting guidance related to that question in the Additional Information pane. Each automated template is annotated with drafting notes that provide key details and drafting considerations to assist you in answering the interview questions. Certain drafting notes may include links to related practical guidance content, which you can access easily by clicking on the hyperlink. The text of the clause is included in the Additional Information pane to provide more context to you as you answer the question. Depending on how you answer the question, the clause language may be inserted into your document. To resize the Additional Information pane, right-click on the left border of the pane and drag it to the left. You may preview your document at any point in the interview process by clicking the Preview Document button. You can also review useful drafting notes in your document as you are going through the interview. If you want a quick summary view of the interview questions and your answers, click the Answer Summary button. You can print the answer summary if you want to review your answers offline. You can also save your document and responses at any time by clicking on the Save and Exit button. All your answers will be saved to the cloud, and you can retrieve any of your work items from the Recent Work Items page. Once you have answered all the questions in the interview, you are now ready to download your completed document. From this page, you will see the option to download the completed document in Word. You can also return to the interview if you want to revise your answers, duplicate your completed document to help you quickly create another document, or email your completed document to your colleague or client.